Hello everyone. I can't see, there's no light, but I can see, like I can sense that there are people. So thank you so much for coming. So this is my first, it's a very overwhelming feeling, the kind of response that people have after they've seen Hippie. I have seen so many messages and so many reviews and so many people walking up congratulating for the good job. I think that just means everything because it's so much more than any award. It's so much more than any reward. It's pure connect. It's how people feel. And they only say such things when they feel so. Even when I was walking out of the theater, I, Karthikeya, JD, sir, we went to so many theaters together. And even when we were walking out, people were genuinely connecting. It was like, okay, we've seen a good film and we'd like to meet the star cast. It's like that. So thank you so much for that. I needed to say this to everyone who's watched the film. To everyone who's not watched the film, you have to please go watch Hippie. A few things about my take on this story. So we've told everybody that Hippie is a young film and Hippie is about this guy and there are girl in the film and it's a love story and there's comedy, of course. There's Venla Kishore Garu, there's J.D. Chakravarti, sir. It's a great, great team to work with. But what do you expect in the film? I'm going to maybe tell you a little bit to kind of increase your curiosity towards the film. So you go there, watch it with your family. With your family actually reminds me of the fact that some places we've got an A certificate and people are like, oh, maybe it's just a young film, so there would be, it's supposed to be probably not seen with your family and stuff. But I watched it with my family. I'm sure you can watch it with your family. The film, it's not about visually having something that makes it or gives it an A. It's about so many, it's a very contemporary film. It's about today's date of love stories. It's about how relationships are now. It's a take on love and relationships. It's not a story just about love and relationship. It's about, see, there was a time where we had love stories like Romeo and Juliet, Heer Rancha, Laila Majnu, but that was a different space. That was a different scenario. It was a different segment and different era where people lived in, experiencing and having their own set of issues. Now we have different issues. Now we have issues where, see, somebody can just walk up to somebody and say that I love you. How do you prove that you love that person? Understanding, compatibility, can you bear with each other during thick and thin? Can you really stand by each other? It's about so many other things. And Hippie is that love story. Hippie is a love story that I think every man and woman and girl and boy can connect with in today's date and time. I am very, very sure at least there's one bit or two bit, maybe the entire film, that everyone can relate with and enjoy. I say relate with not because you must have experienced something replicated in your life. I say relate with because it's something that happens. Something that you see, or if you've not experienced, then somebody very close to you must have. But it's not something that's like a very idealistic situation that love stories are supposed to be this way. It's not like that. And that's why we call Hippie a young film, because it's a young, fresh take on today's love story. And this is the first time that it's presented in a very different way. Krishna sir has had his own thread of representing love story in this film in a certain way that it does reach out to people in a very, very relatable way. And I have personally enjoyed, I mean, I've not been in a relationship like that, but I could relate to that. So I'm sure everyone else can and everyone else would. And that's why I want you to watch. It's a very crisp, I mean, there is no moment in the film that I thought was, or anybody in the theater that kind of walked out was being like, oh, that was missed, or this was missed. It wasn't like that at all. And personally, coming to what I play, as the leading lady of the film, my role is called Amukta Malyada. For everyone who's seen, I'm reintroducing myself. and everyone who's not seen, I'm introducing to kind of make you guys believe that this is something that you need to go out and watch. Amukta Maleda is a very, very interesting role. And I don't say that because I'm playing it. I say that for so many reasons. She rides bike, but she's not a tomboy. She wears clothes that any ultra-modern girl would, but it doesn't mean that she doesn't have the samskars that she needs to, the Sanskriti that's not lost. She has a very clear thought about relationships, love, and life, but doesn't mean that her approach towards it is indecent. She's very, very opinionated. She's sometimes saying things that you don't say to people you love, but she doesn't mean to hurt anybody. And because of these layers and complexities in her role, I think makes her very, very interesting. See, there can be roles where, oh, you're a nice person. Okay, you're a nice person. So you do everything that a nice person does. But this role, it really takes you to a journey where you feel like I started watching this film. Oh, I see this girl. I see her transform. I see her ups and I see her downs. And that's why the amount of connectivity to her increases. And that's why I think that I could relate to her even when I'm not really like her. And I feel that's the fundamental truth. And that's something that really excited me as an actor. And I feel very happy to have this opportunity that I got to do this. Hippie is actually that film that I don't just mean to promote because I'm here. And I don't mean to just promote it because it's my film and I've done it. I mean to promote it because I feel this is something that people should watch. This is something that I would watch irrespective of not being a part of it. For instance, I mean, if I think that, what if Hippie was a film that I was not a part of, and it was just another film coming on TV, would I watch it? Would I go to the theaters to watch this film? I would. I would come out very fondly of the theater, having everything the way it is. I'd be like, this is something I've enjoyed this film. It's highly entertaining, but it's not entertaining that, it doesn't, entertainment doesn't mean that you lose story or you don't have a thread or you don't know what you're saying. It's a very meaningful story. It represents and deals with everything that's going on in today's date and time. And at the same time, it's put and presented and framed in a way that doesn't make you get bored at all. So if you watched it, great. If you've not watched it, please go watch. The best part was getting to do, first of all, to be able to debut in Telugu film industry with such a strong and powerful role, such an incredible crew and cast to be able to work with. That is definitely the best part of me being able to do this film. The second, of course, the story and my role. I already love Amukta Maleda, and I don't say that because I've gotten to play her. I say that because it's such a woman. I'd like to look at her and I'd like to watch her just so much more. And that definitely excites me and satisfies me as an actor. I feel like, okay, I've done this. Please watch it because I like it and I know you guys will like it too.
How do you manage the language? Do you understand the exact meaning of your
dialogue? I understand of my dialogues, of course. I got them translated in English and I understood everything. So I memorized all my lines. Like literally memorize them. There are 15, 20 lines. I memorize them all. I mean 15, 20 lines in a stretch at a few places.